Local primary and secondary school students will be introduced to a new electronic learning device when they return to classes at the start of the next school year. MyID, which is short for My Interactive Device, is the result of 2 years of collaboration between local electronic education institute MyIT School and the Hong Kong Applied Science and Technology Research Institute. It looks a little bit like a Nintendo DS, but this device is all orientated to providing students with an efficient and convenient learning aid. There are 4 main features to the device. First of all, it's a mobile internet device. It's also an electronic dictionary, an administrative tool, and an electronic textbook. Baptist Loi Ming Choi Primary School in Sha Tin was one of the schools in the MyID pilot program.
Yeah, we hope that for next year, we help all the P4 students. All together, we have 4 classes, you know, to use the e-book in their learning. And as well as, you know, using that outside the classroom and also at home. We are planning to apply for the QEL so that we can afford to buy, you know, the whole forms to have computers. Yeah. For the P4 kids, we hope that it's no need for them to pay. We would apply, you know, for them to use the e-book. But in the future, we hope that we can encourage all the parents and, you know, all the people who will support the school to donate money to the school. Or they can afford to buy the e-books by themselves. That is our future plan.
MyIT School took on the role of developing software for the device and emphasize that the device will assist teachers in teaching and help students learn independently.
For this stage, this device can integrate with the school curriculum. For example, if in this lesson the teachers would like to put more interactive e-content in the system, they can publish it in the internet and then by Wi-Fi or peer-to-peer technology to transfer the data into that MyID, and then each student can learn anywhere, everywhere.
The success of this device, however, ultimately depends on whether the students enjoy using the device. On first impressions, students seemed excited by the prospect of using MyID in the classroom.
Yes, of course, because I think it is very convenient. And before we used the dictionary slowly, but when we use this, I can check the word quickly, because before we need to flip the dictionary, and now we only need to tap the word inside and we can know the meanings and know how to say the words.
For the South China Morning Post, this is Richard Pine.